Hi, I'm Pascal Craymer.
Are you looking forward to this launch event for the Dance World Cup?
I really am, and being an ex-international gymnast, I used to come to places like this with all the little leotards, and dance I absolutely love, so it's so exciting. I think anything like this is good for the young people. Gives them something to work towards, something to do, and if you don't like dance, then I don't know what you do like.
Do you have a particular favourite style of dancing yourself, either to watch or to do?
I love watching ballet. After a few drinks, I think I'm a hip-hop dancer. But I kind of, ballet to watch, and I love hip-hop, so they're my faves.
When you're hip-hop dancing, do you have a signature move?
I like to twerk a bit. I like to think I'm in like a music video, but you know, that might be the wine that tells me to do that. But I used to do ballet as a gymnast, so yeah, I love it. And look how gorgeous the girls look. I want to wear a tutu.
Well, you probably can. I'm sure there's one in here that'll fit you. And when you're not twerking, what are you working on yourself at the moment?
I'm still training to be a stunt woman, so I have a couple more years left of training. And at the minute, I'm just enjoying what life is throwing at me. I wanted to be a stuntwoman from the first time I jumped out of a plane for Miss England, and then I thought, oh my God. And being a gymnast, a lot of gymnasts do go on to that, and I'm a bit crazy. So, but yeah, the training comes naturally to me. I used to train 42 hours a week. So that's the natural part. I just want to get qualified now and start doing the films. Especially in the stunt world, there's not many known female stunt women, and I would like to be kind of the first, kind of Jackie Chan. I want to do the acting and my own stunt, so, you know, I want to take over the film world. I want to do both.